The US National Security Agency whistleblower Edward Snowden has received an Integrity in Intelligence Award from a group of former US intelligence officers. The video purports to be the first time Snowden's been seen in front of cameras since he was granted temporary asylum in Russia.